The GOP is also going after Democrat State Senator Mike Frerich, saying he's unqualified to be the state treasurer. And when he was Champaign County Auditor, Republicans say Frerich pushed an early retirement initiative, which ended up costing the county $1 million. In addition, they say Frerich only this week paid off $1,800 in back property taxes.
When you're expected to pay your property taxes, and yet for 7 years, the gentleman who's running for state treasurer has not paid his property taxes until now. Oops.
Frerich still believes that he was exempt, since he uses the office strictly for public purposes, and he rents the space from the Champaign-Urbana Mass Transit District, which is a public agency.